This video explains how to properly apply a PolarCare knee pad. Whether you're using a Breg IntelliFlow, Wrap-On, or PolarPad, the simple application steps are all the same. To apply the pad, always use an insulation barrier that prevents the pad from directly touching the skin, like a Breg Polar dressing, Webril, Curlix, CAS padding, or an elastic bandage. Breg Polar dressings provide a sterile water-impermeable insulation barrier that covers the entire surface of the pad and includes a self-adhesive strip for easy application. With the insulation barrier in place, apply the knee pad with the blue side up if using a Wrap-On or IntelliFlow pad, or white side up if using a Polar pad. Usually, the universal pad is applied with the hose pointed in the proximal direction, but you may apply it with the hose pointed in the distal direction if it's more comfortable for the patient. Finally, secure the pad with the elastic straps provided. If you're using a Polar pad, secure the pad with an ACE bandage or comparable strap. For information on how to properly connect the PolarCare unit or for troubleshooting tips, see the product in-service video. Thank you for choosing PolarCare.